Welcome back to our Let's Play of Shadow of the Colossus. I believe our next objective was the ninth colossi, who appears to be in this direction that we're pointing. So probably around this area somewhere, if not farther. But I'm hoping for right around there. So let's head on out. Nice big open fields for a while. This way. The horse does seem to avoid certain places, certain spots. If he, cliff sides on his own, so that's a good thing. Save up. I'm an old horsey. Seems to be in that direction. So.
Yeah! Yeah!
We will head down here and see if we could take a left turn at Albuquerque. Narrow path here. No left turns so far. Oops. Yeah, I didn't tell you to go up there. Finally veering left. Just notice these glowing things. I've seen them before. Does that indicate there's something around here? I guess not. Okay. Waste enough time. That a way to go? No. Like I said, controlling the horse and the it's hard to explain problem controls, but it is a problem. Alright, I have to go that way. Yeah, I'm sorry. Is this another temple I can... Trying to make everyone sick with this camera. Alright, it seems to be that way. So, let's go.
Yeah!
think they said like a land, a desolate land, so I'm guessing that's a desert. And this seems to be a desert area here. Not sure what to expect for this one. Can't remember what they said it was like. There we go. He's a cute one. He's a big turtle. I love turtles. I saw geysers. Yeah, over there. Uh-oh.
Aggro!
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 This one right there. Where is he? There he is. Ooh. All right, you make a run for it, Aggro. Alright, there we go. Here we go. Come on. There we go. That's what I like to see. Ah, I lost track of it. All right, where's your weak spot? Where's your weak spot? Okay. Not seeing it anywhere. Oh, I'm on his back. Oh.
Oh.
Alright, it's forward. Probably on his head. Yep, there it is. Are you sure he's knocking me around? Alright. Okay, buddy. I don't want to do this any more than you want me to do this. But the weird voice in the sky told me I had to. This is all there is to it. This was pretty easy. Yeah, it looks like this one spot is all he has. There we go. It's a cool boss, but not much of a, Worker of the Cave. Not much of a puzzle for this one.
Agro!
Agro, help! Agro, help! Every time. Alright, down the warp tunnel. Oh, that went well. Number 9 in the bag. Hello? And we emerge on the other side. This time with about 9 of them over me. Doing okay there, Wander? I think that was his name. This one's a snake. So I'm guessing it's something that burrows under the sand. Okay. Look at that stamina gauge go up. Hey, Agro.
Agro.
Follow me. Pray. That direction. Somewhere in this area, I'm guessing. If we can get number 10 in the bag. As long as I figure out the puzzles that are the colossi and and I don't take forever to actually find them, I could do two an episode. Could cut out the travel, but part of taking in the landscape is part of the fun. Hey, birdie. Coming with me? No? Okay. Plus, while I doubt anyone's watching this to, as a walkthrough, because obviously this is not walkthrough material, some people might. And if they are, maybe I could help them find the colossi faster. Seems to be a pretty much straight shot through open fields. Pretty far run for this one. Oh. Must be over here then. In this area. 4 and 5. Right? Yep. Still headed straight there. Fruit. Ah, sorry. Hey, birdie. Come join me on my journey. Straight ahead. Pretty far run, but not really complicated. I'm guessing this is the place. Is that him right ahead of me? There we go. Colossi number 10. I think I'm gonna have to use aggro for this one. Where'd it go? circles and I'm not finding him. There he is. That didn't work. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured that out already. Let's try this again. Gotta get alongside him. Easier said than done. Alright, is it coming up behind me? Alright, I need to stop doing that. This one might take a few tries. I know. Behind me. I'm sorry, aggro. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot him in the mouth. Thank you. Trying to circle around doesn't do me any good. Excuse me. Shooting him didn't do any good either. I'm figuring this out. Dang it. Thought I had him. At least I regenerate health when I'm on my horse. Same as if I was resting. Right over him.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm not going to be beating this one this episode. Unless I miraculously discover the solution right now. Or I could just die. Well, I got 2 minutes. I'm going to keep trying. Sorry, I know. That was not the solution.
Yeah.
Thought I had him. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to approach this with a fresh view. When we come back, we'll tackle this this beast.
Yeah.
Yes, I know. I'm gonna try one more time. That's not the solution. Alright. Well, we'll approach this this guy next time. As always, I want to thank you very much for watching. Have a good day.